I am a victim. It was December 18th, 1976. We like to call ourselves by numbers. I was number 10. I was 15 years old and really kind of changed my whole view on the world that day. You know, I wasn't the day after, I wasn't who I was the day before. But this isn't our shame. This is not our secret anymore. And the more that we talk and the more that we reinforce each other's worth, as you know, we've gone through some pretty unique and terrible journeys, but we're here now. And I think that we're just really solid. So I don't know where I would be without them, to be honest with you. There's no way I could have handled this all by myself.